I'm also going to help you fix any errors that you might be having by replacing some of the files with the new files. So the first thing you're going to want to do is go over to the Nusspli website. And just in case you homebrewed your Wii U in a different way, you can check it out right here, right on their website on how to place the file. I use Tiramisu, and just in case you followed my tutorial, and if you didn't, you can go ahead and check it out. Link is in the description. So you're going to want to do is go all the way to the bottom and click on latest release. Depending on which one, which jailbreak you use or which homebrew you use, that's going to be dependent on which ones you're going to click. And then we're going to download the channel.zip folder. So then from there, we're also going to go ahead and go to the Tiramisu website and then download a fresh install. And we're also going to download another fresh install of the SIG patches. And we're going to be replacing all these three files. And for the Nusspli, you're going to go ahead and put this in the install folder. You're going to want to open the Tiramisu file. That's going to be the environment loader. You're going to copy those two files on the root of the SD card. You already have them. Just go ahead and replace with the new files. For the SIG patches, you're going to want to go into Wiiu, Environment, Tiramisu, Modules, and then Setup. It's going to go in here. Just drag and drop it and replace it. And then you should be good to go. Once that's done, just make sure to eject your SD card so nothing goes corrupt or anything. And then just plug it back into your Wii U.